We're going to start this time round. 8 laps, B Main. And away we go. Trent Schofield on the 28 car, very quickly off the line. Ooh, yellow, maybe a little too quickly off the line. Yeah, but being told to hold a easy pace coming around. And they manage to do it. Yes, they can. Oh! Big roll, big roll. A clip of the wheel and a big roll indeed. Driver getting out of the car. Give him a big round of applause. There was wheel clipping aplenty, and he's not happy. His car is in pieces up against the fence.
Get your motor running. Head out on the highway. Looking for adventure. And whatever comes our way, yeah, gotta go make it happen. Take the world in a loving embrace. Fire all of your guns and pumps and explode into space. I like smoking lightning, heavy metal thunder, racing with the wind.
That is the 88 car of Ash Hall. He's heading to the pits, but the ambulance has got to talk to him.
Yeah, but under the Speedway Australia rules, he can't get off the track either.
No.
Just realised that, just been told.
So he just needs a chat with the ambos and a sit down and a cool down.
So, Mark, how did you see that from the infield there?
It was very, very messy. It was basically the back four, the second and the third row just sort of went in side by side, and unfortunately, Ash Hall just got spat right out the side, and probably 6-7 times, maybe. And, I just can't believe he got out so quick.
Yeah, I think I counted about 6 times as well. So it was a big roll, and very lucky it didn't go up into the catch fence.
Yeah, very.
And then there were 5. Racing is underway. The 48 car of Schofield in the lead. Craig Stevenson in the 46 car, 45 car, slips up into second. Trevor Wiley in third. Mark Connolly is in that last spot at the moment. Last spot to get into the A main. Bit of a bite there for the great Stevenson car. There's a bit of a moment there. Oh, great Stevenson up on the grass, turn 3. Lines back onto the track in third spot. Luckily everybody came out of that one okay. But there is a bit of a spot in turn 1, but if you hit it, it can stand you up. Great Stevenson, everybody, you missed it that time. But have a look at Trent Schofield out in front, car number 28. He may have had to go do this in the B main, but he's running pretty hot, and the A main could be interesting for him. number 28, well out in front. That's Trent Schofield. Trevor Wiley and Braid Stevenson battling it out, second and third. Stevenson holding it very tight, trying to get on the inside there at a turn two and take that second spot. Still back though in third with the last lap already done and dusted or started for the leader, Trent Schofield. He'll take the checkered flag. He's through to the A main. Trevor Wiley, Braid Stevenson second and third, and the 98 car of Dale Corbett is the last car to go through into the A main. Mark Connolly missing out